My name is Terry Fife. I'm a neurologist by training, and my subspecialty is otoneurology and balance disorders. And I also serve as the designated institutional official, the DAO, so oversee the residency programs at Barrow. Well, I think Barrow, in a way, has its own personality. It's different than a lot of academic institutions that are part of a big group of other programs, and neurology, neurosurgery, all the specialties basically are part of a large group of others. So they don't really get the direct attention. Here, that's kind of all we do. Like the saying goes, it's all we do, and we try to do the best we can. So it's also got a very friendly atmosphere and personality, and it's a very good place to come as a resident. Well, I think compared to other academic institutions around the country that are university-based particularly, the feel here is much more concentrated on what we do. So neurosurgery, neurology, neuroradiology, and the fellowships all receive direct attention of the entire institution. These are the only programs here. So the camaraderie and the interaction between all the specialties at the Barrow is very favorable, very good. When I was looking for residency programs, what I was looking for, in addition to geography and those kind of concerns, was a program that had a large number of subspecialists and excellent people in their field and the ability to interact with them. And so I liked the way it was set up, and I trained at UCLA and I had a great experience there, and I'm still pretty close to many of the faculty there and my colleagues around the country. So one of the nice things about Barrow too is that is you're going to make colleagues here and friends here, connections here that will go far and wide. They'll be all over the world, and those are very valuable in life.